So friends, in the previous lecture we have discussed about the communication, what is communication. Communication means exchanging of the information between sender and receiver, and we have discussed the types of communications which are normally exist in the organization, that is the formal communication as well as informal communication. Now in this session we will discuss about the types of communication. What are the various types of communication? So based on the direction of the flow of information, the communication can be classified as upward communication and downward communication. Now, what is upward communication? In upward communication, it will flow from subordinate to supervisor. That is, upward communication is the process of sending information from bottom level to the top level of the organization. Upward communication madhe information jo flow ahe to kudna jato khalun var jato. Okay. From bottom level of the organization to the top level of the organization. Now, what are the things which comes under the upward communication? The grievance redressal procedure. This is one of the thing that comes under the upward communication. Kai problem asil, grievance style kela asil, te tachi ji redressal process are, that will go from lower level to the upper level. Suppose a worker is working in the organization and his supervisor tela tras deta hai, kiwa kai tari problems zale tyancha madhe. Definitely what happens, that will result on the output of the person and that will ultimately result on the organizational objective. So we need to readdress this grievance. But grievance readdressal madhe worker complaint karel, supervisor kade, supervisor try to find out. If it is not going to be satisfied, then you complain to the middle level manager. Middle level management ni pan ti handle nahi jali tar ti kude jail top level la. Ashi grievance addressal system hai. Simple examples hai, this is aple court amadhe. ओके एखाद्याने केस टाकली कोर्टामध्ये, आधी तो कुठे टाकेल, सपोज कोर्ट जे आहे कोपरगाव इथं असेल, ओके तर तो इथच्या कोर्टामध्ये केस टाकेल. इथं जर त्याच्या फेवरमध्ये रिझल्ट नाही आला तर तो काय जाईल, मग डिस्ट्रिक्ट कोर्टमध्ये जाईल. डिस्ट्रिक्ट कोर्टमध्ये जर रिझल्ट नाही आला तो हायकोर्टामध्ये अपील करेल. हायकोर्टात अपील रिझल्ट नाही आला तर सुप्रीम कोर्टामध्ये. सो इट विल गो फ्रॉम बॉटम लेवल टू द टॉप लेवल, दॅट इज द ग्रीव्हियन्स रिअड्रेसल सिस्टीम. ओपन डोअर पॉलिसी, अपवर्ड कम्युनिकेशन मध्ये दुसरा पार्ट येतो ओपन डोअर पॉलिसी, दॅट एनी वन फ्रॉम एनी लेवल कम अँड ही विल गिव द सजेशन्स, ही विल पुट हिज पॉईंट. ओके सो दिस इज द ओपन लेवल पॉलिसी. दिस पॉलिसी इज नॉट अवेलेबल इन ऑल द ऑर्गनायझेशन, ओनली फ्यू ऑफ द ऑर्गनायझेशन विल इम्प्लिमेंट दिस. काउन्सलिंग, अटिट्यूड क्वेश्चन इयर्स अँड एक्झिट इंटरव्ह्यू. ओके समटाईम्स वॉट हॅपन्स, सम ऑर्गनायझेशन्स आर गोईंग टू कंडक्ट द एक्झिट इंटरव्ह्यू. इफ सम one has left his job, resigned from the position, then they are trying to find out why this person has resigned the job. Is there any problem in the system? So particularly MNC organizations are going to conduct the exit interview of the persons who are going to resign the job to find out the reasons why the persons is going to exit the job, and if they will find out certain changes, means they find out certain problem in their system, they try to rectify the system. Then participative techniques, there is also upward communication. Say they are going to find out, just make a sort of competition or something, that you need to give your ideas or something to increase the productivity. Okay, so it is a participative technique in which the information will flow from lower level to the top level. This the ombudspersons, that is also. Then there is certain side top communication, that is the downward communication. In downward communication, the information will flow from top level management to the bottom level. The information communication flows from upper level to those of the lower level in the organization. The objective of downward communication is to communicate policies, procedure, program and objective to the subordinates. Downward communication is a main purpose. It will communicate the policies of the organization, it will communicate the procedure of the work and how to work is going on in the organization, programs and objective to the subordinates. Then there is one more communication, that is the horizontal or lateral communication. It refers to the transmission of information amongst the position of the same level. Horizontal communication aids to coordinates the activities of various departments. Okay, एकाच लेवलचे जे लोक आहेत त्यांच्यामध्ये जे कम्युनिकेशन आहे, सपोज इन अ एक्झाम्पल टेक द केस ऑफ अवर कॉलेज. इन अवर कॉलेज प्रिन्सिपल इज ॲट हायर लेवल, ओके अँड प्यून इज ॲट लोअर लेवल. सो हाऊ द इन्फॉर्मेशन विल फ्लो, the information will flow from principal to the HOD, HODs to the peon. This is called as the upward communication, in which downward communication, in which the information is flowing from top level to the bottom level. Second, peon want to communicate certain message or certain problem to the principal. Then he has to first report to the HOD, and HOD will report to the principal. This is your upward communication. In horizontal communication, if the two HODs want to discuss certain things, then that is the, they are at same position, that is HOD of electrical, HOD of mechanical, HOD of civil, they want to discuss certain things. So that comes under the lateral or horizontal communication. It refers to the transmission of the information among the position of the same level. Horizontal communication aids to coordinate the activities of various department. हॉरिजेंटल कम्युनिकेशन मध्ये काय होतात, वेगवेगळ्या डिपार्टमेंटच्या ऍक्टिव्हिटीजला कोऑर्डिनेट केलं. सिंपल एक्झाम्पल, तुमच्याकडे स्टुडंट असोसिएशन आहे किंवा आपण गॅदरिंगमध्ये जे असतात ते आपल्या प्रत्येक डिपार्टमेंटमधनं एक एक रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह असतो, ते रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह डिपार्टमेंटमधलं असतात, त्यांच्यामध्ये जे कम्युनिकेशन आहे, ओके, तर ते कुठलं झालं आहे तुमचं हॉरिजेंटल कम्युनिकेशन. मग तुम्ही गॅदरिंगचे जे डिसिजन वगैरे फायनल करतात त्याच्याकरता जे कम्युनिकेशन येतं, तुमचे जे रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह स्टुडंट रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह, ते स्टुडंट रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्हमध्ये जे डिस्कशन होतं ते झालं आहे हॉरिझॉन्टल कम्युनिकेशन. अँड देन दॅट डिस्कशन दे विल गिव टू द से गॅदरिंग इनचार्ज अँड फायनल टू द प्रिन्सिपल. दॅट बिकम्स द अपवर्ड कम्युनिकेशन. आणि त्यांच्याकडनं जे काही फायनल झाल्यानंतर तुमच्याकडे जे ऑर्डर्स प्रोसिजर वगैरे येतात, फायनल शेड्यूल येतो, ते झालं तुमचं डाउनवर्ड कम्युनिकेशन. सो दिस इज द टाईप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन.